Good evening to all my friends. Well, and welcome to my channel. Today, we are going to discuss another problem related to the baby clear method. So, here we can see there is a question that is given here, that is project cost. So, the cost of the project, the cost of the project is, so here the question is a project, project cost rupees 5 lakhs. So, the cost of the asset is 5 lakh and yields an annual cash annual profit of rupees 80,000 after depreciation at the rate 12% per annum but before tax of 50% calculate payback period. So here we have said, we see that the original cost of the asset is 5 lakh rupees is given and the cash flow is 80,000, but here it is what? It is after depreciation. This profit which is shown here is after charging depreciation, but tax has not been deducted. So profit before tax. So profit before tax here is 80,000. Okay? So we have to deduct the 50% tax on this cash inflow. So it will be 50% of this 80,000 is 40,000. So we have to add back. So if the depreciation has already been deducted, we have to add back the depreciation. So 12% on 5 lakhs, it will be around 60,000. So if we add 40,000 with 60,000, it will be rupees 1 lakh. So 1 lakh is the profit before tax, the profit after tax, but before depreciation. So here we already we know in the question that is mentioned, all the product asset is 5 lakhs and the annual tax inflow before depreciation and after tax. Divide this 1 lakh, 5 lakhs from this 1 lakh, we get the payback period. So the payback period is 5 years. Okay, so with this, hope this problem is clear. And thank you.